స్వామి దేవిక ఫ్రమ్ పార్థ డెంటల్ ఇంటర్ బ్రాంచ్ సో మన లివర్ బ్యాంచ్ ఎక్కడుందంటే ఫస్ట్ టైం దాటిన తర్వాత మద్రాస్ లేన్లో ఒకటి నవంత్ర ట్రాన్స్పోర్ట్ అండ్ జ్ఞాన సరస్వతి డిగ్రీ కాలేజ్ బిల్డింగ్ సెకండ్ ఫ్లోర్ బిహైండ్ ఏబిసి బ్యాంక్ సో మనం ఇప్పుడు యాక్చువల్లీ ఫిక్స్ బై పేషెంట్స్ అండ్ ఇన్ వి ఆర్ డూయింగ్ స్కేలింగ్ ఫస్ట్ ఇస్ డీప్ క్యాల్కులస్ అండ్
Here is the situation. So here is the incident. See this. Here the plaque, whatever the calculus deposited in between the teeth and the gums, that is receiving the gums from the teeth. So what
is the protocol we have to do? What is the treatment we have to do? We have to remove the deep scaling, deep to attach, and also
see from the inside. So here it is full of grade 3 calculus. This all around, it is all surrounded by, the teeth is all surrounded by the calculus. So what it affects on the teeth, what it becomes, because it the attachment loss will be there, like gums and with the teeth and the gum there is an attachment loss, so that what happens, the teeth will get mobile. So some sort of mobility will be there in the teeth. If at all the patient still persists this calculus and not doing the treatment, and also this is a patient, he's having the cervical fractions and abrasions. See here is the cervical. Okay. Here is the cervical abraction. This is the consequence of hard tooth brushing.
I already told you in the before video that what are the consequences of hard tooth brushing. So, because of that hard tooth brushing, he is having the cervical abrasions. Those can be treated by filling, by restoration with a GSC or with a composite restoration. So, now we will do scaling for him and then we will start with the treatment for cervical abrasion so that we can reduce the sensitivity of this tool and we can calmly and we can happily show his teeth and also he can happily eat everything without any sensitivity. So let's start with the treatment.
Ultrasonic scaler we are using. So here are the tips for the ultrasonic scaling. So now we will do deep cleaning for him. So let's start.
Thank you.
Having much amount of plaque over here, and now it has reduced by the treatment of deep cleaning.
I wish whoever is suffering from that problem, whoever is having more than that dirt on their mouth, so everybody has to visit a dentist.